Hey there, guys, welcome back to XCOM 2, a long war 2, other words. So advent strength over in Haven is 4, advent strength over here is 2. What's our deal right now? We've got a infiltration over there. I guess that's the fight we're going to be going for. We've got this, which is 6 days. We could maybe make that. Let's have a look. Yeah, let's have a look. Okay. So, autofill squad. Sup. Okay, so first off, let's remove these two. Let's go back up here. Okay, so we've got a technical sharpshooter. That's a pretty good team. Maybe take away one of the gunners. Let's take away the corporal. And what we got here? We've got a specialist, we've got a sharpshooter, but we've already got a sharpshooter. We've got a gunner, we've got a shinobi and a rook. Let's take the rook. Now it's 5 days. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so what we're going to do, our grenadier doc can be as he is. Let's give Red Kelset, we'll give him... none of these things. None of these things are just like the other... who we got? A sharpshooter is Judge. Okay, let's give Judge... let's have a look. Already got an advanced autoloader. Scope will do. And do we want to give... not the elite stock, new. Technical. The Rook. The Gunner. Not sure. Doc? Did you... You already... I guess... You don't want the frost bomb in there? Maybe? So, who would be good to have the rifle? Maybe Kelset? Yeah. What's your aim like? 61 isn't amazing. What's your aim like? 75's pretty good, actually. So maybe we give him the laser rifle. Alright. And that's a team. That is indeed what you could refer to as a team. Is there anything else we really want to add in here? I don't think so. I think that's good, really. Yeah. Alright. There we go. I'm fairly happy with that team, to be honest. I am sure you will find the results to be as sweet. So, we got a prototype for one of them. A little bit late, technically speaking. We got laser cannon, scatter ray, laser lance, and a prototype for something. So, laser lance. Long rifle version of laser lance. So, that's a sniper rifle. Okay. Scatter. Oh, we got. Oh, wait. Okay. So what's the prototype we got? Okay, so Advent Robotics is 4 days. Yeah, let's get the Advent Robotic. You know what? I don't want to. I don't want to words. Words is bad. Words is terrible. Don't make me words. So we're gonna have a fight soonish, I think. We've also got a. Okay, so resistance personnel, we've got 4 days for that. I don't think we can make that, and we don't want to be using our intel right now, no. So let's keep it going. Dark event complete. Tactical upgrades, hard target. Some aliens gain the hard target ability, granting bonus dodge. Not amazing, but we'll work with it. Okay, so dark events 1, successful advent raid 1, but we did... Okay, so that's good. I'm guessing that's good. Oh, we can reveal this. Yeah, let's do it. Okay, so... This counters increase intel... Okay, so I'm kind of glad I... Revealed what the dark event was. We definitely want to do this. Do we want to boost current enemy? Costs us 25. Yeah, you know what? I will boost. We'll boost infiltration to make them vulnerable. Let's do this, and this will be the video will be this mission. A lot of missions in Long War. Turns out the war kind of long. Who could have guessed? Certainly not me. I might have been able to guess. Okay, so we've got Eugene, we got Sheepdog. Got other people. That's good. We definitely need to work out supplies. A decent supply of supplies. Got Shinobi, we've got a... Yeah, we got good peeps. And Peachy's in this one, so... I'm sure Peachy's gonna die. Sorry, Peachy. I think we got 2 Shinobis, actually. Okay, so... Okay, so we've got to move to disarm and all this. Alright, so if we can get up there... We've got auto extraction. So if we move Sheepy to there and then to there, he's got the death from above and damn good ground and a stock. Is there anywhere else that we are aware of? Probably over here, most hopefully, slash most likely, or up here. So yeah, let's run him over this way. Okay. So that's decided. He'll run to here. He will run to here. Space bar! The bestest bar of all. I am unsure of where to put him. A little bit worried. Let's put him there. So he's got the... okay, well, there you go. Okay, so you can go there. Thank you, box. We got this building behind us. It's a little bit worrying, I'm going to be honest. Let's put him to here. Rolling out. Check on this left side, I think. Peachy can go to here. Moving out. Thank you, Peachy. Victor can go to there. He needs to stay fairly central. Tiffany, go to there. Getting our shinobis up front. Should have given the laser Sten gun out to... There's some guys, okay. Should have given the laser Sten gun out to one of them, I think, but it's fine. Amber Dupont is... going to need to be fairly up close, so we'll move her up too. Jolly good. And Agmem. Pardon me, guys. Agmem. Eugenicus, also known as King Sloth. If you've been watching my videos, you'll know Eugene is the guy I've been doing the Total War series with. So much fun. That is a giant dick of a thing. Tis what we call in the business a huge penis. Okay. Where's Eugenicus? There's Eugenicus. He can go there. There we go. Box can actually just stay there for now. Alexander. Oh, yeah. Right there is actually pretty good. Peachy 8. How about you go there? Affirmative. This is why my guys always die. Yeah, that's a decent... No, that's not a decent spot. But you're there now, so... There we go. Amber can go... We are running out of double time. Decent full cover, aren't we? Spacebar. Does Spacebar have the Lone Wolf? Yeah, it does have Lone Wolf. Spacebar can go to there. Okay. I'm going to do a little scouting to the right, I think, which will give Spacebar the lone wolf advantage, and can mean that we might be able to do good things. Do good things! Do good things! Come on, sheepy! Do good... Yep.
Roger that.
Do good things. Okay, so sheepy's going to be in position for next round. Spacebar's going to move to here. Everything looks good, so Spacebar's going to move to here. Alright, box is... Tiffany is going to... Tiffany doesn't have low profile, which kind of sucks. But Tiffany can move here, which is good. So we'll Overwatch concealed. And then we can move the King of Sloths to here and Overwatch. And Alexander Svensson is in a good position. Let's give that a second. Alexander DuPont is in a bad position. But we're going to Overwatch him because... okay, so we're going to move Peachy to there. There we go. Because of the way they're moving, I think it's a good idea. Just going to move Victor to there. And we're going to move Box to there. And next turn, we should be good. It depends where they move, but we'll see. Okay, so those guys are moving away. Not terrible, but not amazing. Got 8 turns to contain a detonation. Okay, those guys are moving that way. That's either good or bad. I honestly can't decide. We got 100 on all of these guys. I don't think we should overwatch. Okay, so Tiffany can move to there. Thank you, Tiff. And just hold, just hold. Actually, Eugene can move to there. And I will actually overwatch him. I think we're going to attack on this turn, basically, guys. Okay, so that's the edge. Let's go to there. If we can flank them, then great. Okay, that worried me for a second. So Box can move to there and overwatch properly. Yeah, they might move into range. Let's not have Peachy overwatch. I mean, moving there is going to be a problem. We don't have the kind of the max cover we need with this guy. So is there anyone else? There's Sheepy, but that's fine. There's Alexander Svensson, which is fine. Peachy, which is fine. Okay, yeah, you. We'll need to move you. Yeah, move to there. Get that max cover bonus. Or full cover bonus. Peachy, Tiffany, Amber, Sheepy. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to use... Poopy poops. Where can we move that will be advantageous to us? Here is not too bad. Here is out of range. Well, not out of range, but it's not amazing. Amber's not in the best of positions. Ugh, yuck. I don't want to move that far. Hopefully this will get us far enough. I don't like this. Yeah, it does get us far enough. I don't like this, but we're doing it. Okay, let's do it. Too many people in half cover. I don't like it. I don't like it at all, sirs or moms or gentlemen or ladies. Hopefully we'll kill a couple of them. I don't know how it's going to go, but hoping. Well, we did just explode them with a grenade. Oh, it doesn't look good at all. So we only got 2? Okay. We only got 2 Overwatches. Interesting. Okay, so Peachy Pixelate. Well, if you go there, Boyo. Actually, no. If you go... Yes. Okay, so if Peachy goes... Amber goes here...
No problem, boss.
Amber will get a... point blank. Is it worth point blanking? I want to say I don't want to use this, but I do want to use this. The 100% is just too useful. It really is, guys. I'm sorry, but it's just too useful to have. You can't still be flanked. How are you still flanked? How are you still flanked? Who the fucking fuck is flanking you? No one is flanking you. Okay, so you've got a... Yeah. So, I think next up should be Peachy. How are you... You're not flanked. Don't lie to me. So, next up is Peachy. We could have the run. Yeah, let's have the run and gun. And move to here. And see who we can hit. So we got a 63 there. If we slug shot it, it's... How does the slug shot help if it's exactly the same? Okay, fine. Nice shot, Peachy.
Only the best.
Only the best. Do, 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 do. Better than all the rest. Can probably deal with him. He's going to be a bit of a pain. 70% there. Like, I'm going to take that shot. I'm going to hope for a kill. Because the gun is fairly dangerous. Nice. Nice one, Sheepy. We're going to steady weapon as well. Okay, so Tiffany can take that shot. It's a 73% chance. It's pretty good. Actually, what Tiffany could... Oh, actually, what Tiffany could do is flash maybe all four of them? No, three. Yeah, flash these three. Did I do that right? I hope I did. What happened? Oh, okay, that failed? That failed completely and totally, and I'm actually really sad. I can't believe I fucked that up so badly. Missed. Nice, Tiff. Nice. Grab failed. Totally not super excited about that. Is he marking? Yeah, he's marking our gunner, I think. What they don't realize is that they're completely outflanked. Okay, Tiffany's getting shot at a lot, but it's okay. Because what we're going to do... I think they're two spaces away. So, first off, we've got a shot on him. A shot on him. They're all 75, except for that one that's 71. I think we take a shot on him, because he's got the highest thing. Didn't kill him. It's a shame. But we did significant damage, that's good. Okay, we'll worry about that in a bit. Alright. Alexander is in a rough position. He can't really move. Peachy's got a 29%. With the slug shot, it's 261. I'll take it. Nice. It removed that Overwatch. And three greys is pretty damn good. I like it. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to... Can you flash these two? No. Okay, that's interesting. Maybe throw an axe at him. What's the shot like? Okay, so throwing the axe is actually better. Yeah, better. Do it. Nice! Technically speaking, I don't think that should reveal. But it did, so it's fine. And then we're going to shoot him. Nice. Oh, man, I'm loving this team. It's really strong. Maybe I've just been lucky, but damn. I'm feeling the strength in this team, really. You know what we could do, actually?
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I'm hoping. Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah, okay, let's do it anyway. Set that guy on fire. Then maybe if these guys run, actually, Oh, I panicked him. Of course I did. Sweet. Okay, so maybe Amber move to there. And Overwatch, yeah, definitely Overwatch. And then Alexander move to there and Overwatch, I think. Yeah, probably Overwatch. Yeah, Overwatch. And then Victor is going to move all the way over to here. I feel like there need to be more of them. I'm going to put that out there. No, I don't feel like there needs to be more of them. I feel like there is going to be more of them. I think that's more accurate. And then we'll, maybe area suppression? Oh, hell yeah, area suppression. Do it. He got burned. And he's hunkering down, I think. Still panicked, so that's good. Ah, you missed! Ah, you hit. Awesome. And that guy should just burn to death, I think. Should we shoot him? May as well take the shot with GB, I guess. No reason not to, right?
I definitely got that one.
Yeah, he did. So, free reload. Steady weapon.
Let's do this.
Steady weapon. Then let's call down a... I was going to say airstrike, that's not correct. Call in an evac right there. Where is... oh, there you are. Okay, so move to there.
Is it clear?
That's hacking that. Okay, so move to here. Spacebar can move to here. So we can pick up this item. It's not a terrible idea to pick it up, I feel. PCS perception, not too bad. Yeah, and then we'll have Peachy move to here.
On my way.
Thank you, Peachy. Don't know what it is. It's an Illyrium core. Very nice. Very worth having. Cool. And then move to there. Box can reload, and Overwatch, and Overwatch, and Overwatch. Alexander can move to there. Yep, and Overwatch is fine. Tiffany can just Overwatch. Amber can move to there. Maybe I shouldn't have kept it so close to the fire. Eugene can Overwatch. There we go. I think Sheepdog can actually move over to here now. You've done your job, dude. It was a great job, and you've done it. And then spacebar. Okay, well, let's... what are you... You're hacking that. Okay, so let's move you to there.
All right, I'll go.
Still can't hack that. Okay, move to here. Oh, you just got to open the door? Okay, there we go. Door opened.
This is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
Overwatch. Overwatch. May as well reload, I guess.
Back online.
Overwatch. Reload.
Rock and roll.
Overwatch. 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 Sorry, I'm on this. Yep. And you? Hack that.
I'll give it a shot.
I wonder if we're closer to it, if it helps. Although Victor isn't... it's not Kelset, is it? Puggle's not, I believe. So small cache of extensive... I want the extensive cache of any enemy intel if we can... Oh, don't do this. Of course it did this. God damn it. I've got to learn. I have to learn at some point, right, guys? But we got it. So there we go. And then just Overwatch... just move to here.
I hope it's worth it.
It probably isn't. Although, you know. There we go. So we're just going to overwatch. I'm hoping that we can just, if they do land, we can just take them out. Just got to wait for the evac to turn up. I should have ordered it earlier, but I was so impressed with us doing well that, you know. There we go. There we go. You know what we should do, actually? We should just hack this, because there's a possibility that we can get, like, a significant bonus to, Soldier immediately gains concealment. Any nearby enemy groups alerted. You know what? Screw it. Of course. Any nearby groups will be alerted to our presence. I'm pretty sure we're safe, but don't quote me on that. Overwatch. There we go. Overwatch. Let's see where they land. I'm assuming they're gonna land pretty much on us. And hopefully we can kill all of them. But I don't think even if we don't, we can evac the entire squad. Oh yeah, they land right next to us. They're like, ha-ha! Hello. Grazed. Missed. Dead. Dead. Dead? Dead. And that's how you kill an entire reinforcement squad. You let them land on your butt. And there's the evac. So, yeah. I wish you could kind of, like, if everyone was in range, I wish you could just, like, auto-evac, I guess. That'd be really nice. Yes, true. PG? There you go. Yep. Is that everyone? We have exactly enough people to evac all together. That's all. That's kind of cool. I like that. Yeah, it is. Yujun didn't even use any of his specials. He didn't need... There was no need. Oh, no, he used his... He did use his flamethrower. But he didn't even need to... Flawless. No one got hit, as far as I'm aware. A successful shot percentage, 100%. Damage for... We didn't even use the rocket launcher either. Enemies killed per turn is 1. Cover bonus is alright. It's fine. It's good. It's good. I'm hoping for a couple of promotions amongst our corporals. Maybe Corporal Spacebar Dual Wielder. Who, as I did mention this to him in a stream, but if any of you guys want a nickname change, let me know. And I'll see what I can do. Okay.
One by one, we're evening up the score, Commander.
Yeah, we are. Ah, he did get promoted, so it's now Sergeant Dual Wielder. So covert enemies have 20% smaller detection range. That's kind of cool. Hunter's Instinct, ranged attacks against flanked enemies deal +2 damage. That's actually pretty good. All axe attacks are +1. All axe attacks deal 1 extra damage and have +10 aim. I mean, we've got an axe, so yeah. I guess it's supposed to be sword, but because he's got axes, it's axes. And we have Corporal PG. Corporal PG. I'd really like the trench gun. Gonna take trench gun because PG's are only like properly active. Oh, and DuPont ranked up to. This. Let's go with covering fire. I need someone who can do Overwatch stuff. So we got a scope, a stock, a laser sight, an Illyrium core. Plus 3 aim was nice, always nice. Alexander Svensson finally had his will restored as well, which is really good. Research, you know what, let's just get to robotics. It's one day, I think we can... Yep, we'll investigate that. There we go. So we've got the Gremlin Mark II, which we can now do, and we've got red screen rounds and battle scanners. Okay, a battle scanner will allow better scouting and reconnaissance. Red screen rounds, extra damage to the computer hardware and mechanized units. Very nice. So we've got psionics 8 days. We've got Stun Lancer Autopsy 5 days. Viper Autopsy. Then we've got a whole load of rendering and the basic research and stuff like that. Let's go with the Stun Lancer, Stun Lancer Autopsy, I think. Medical Breakthroughs, good. And let's just get these supplies, I think. Yeah, there we go. Hell yeah, it's right there. Okay, so... Let's have a look at our cell. What have we got here which we could possibly sell? Maybe like the stock, for example, is not too bad. Everything else I think I need really right now. Let's look at the buy. An assault corporal would be kind of nice. I'm not gonna lie. Everything else is like, I'd like it kind of, but no, not right now. So let's go back to here, and we'll call that this episode a bit shorter than I was actually expecting it to be. Usually a later mission slash fight means that the video goes on for like 40 plus minutes. Anyway, there you go, guys. Really enjoying this game. Really enjoying Long War. So thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It also helps me out a lot. And of course, I do really appreciate it. And I will see you in the next one. Thank you.